Its dose of culture, thanks to at least one resident. Tenor Stefan Seneschal serenaded his neighbourhood daily in March during France's first lockdown, but this time around he's limiting his performances to Mondays and Fridays, and he likes to tailor his repertoire, belting out the Star-Spangled Banner after the US election.